Austin School Board has a new president. Last night, AISD trustees chose Kendall Pace to lead the board. She's been on the board since 2014 when voters elected her to an at-large seat. The move comes after trustee Gina Hinojosa stepped down as president so she could run for a Texas House seat. Hinojosa continues to serve on the Austin School Board.